la gloria de Valencia.
Thanks so much. I'm very happy, you know, like a team. We won four games in a row. Like, okay, it's so exciting from this season.
Valencia?
I don't know. I have a lot of good games, you know. Like, you know, I never check my stats, you know. Like, I check sometimes, you know, like, but I'm okay to help the team, you know, to win that game, you know. Like, and for me, it's not important. But 28 valoration or 8 or 100, you know, my team will win, and I'm happy. You know? For me, like surprise, I don't know about this, and so okay. They respect me, perfect. No, like I'm happy too, you know, like because, but no, we have a great team. Everybody help each other, you know. Like and today is my day, you know. It was my day. Yesterday gonna be, tomorrow gonna be like Justin day, you know. Like yesterday was the day of power, you know. For me, it's not important, you know. Like our team in a good way. We won four games in a row. This is important. Yes, of course. You know, like I like this way, you know. Like everybody like winning, you know. Like you know, we try to do be consistently and win next game, you know. Like to win some title in this year. We very good inside of the locker room. It's very important. We have good teammates. So in the court, play hard defense, you know, like listen what he want coach, what want coach, you know, and so play hard defense and goes to try to play fast break, a lot of fast break, you know, like and a lot of fast move, you know, like because we can run, we can really good run. It's okay. I like, you know, like I want to play 100 more games here, especially in Valencia. You know, I like this city, I like this club, I like fans, I like everything here. You know, like I want to play here until I don't know 200, 300, 400. How much I can? I gonna play here. You know, AC Belik is very tough, especially when you play away game, very difficult. And so okay, we have 1 week to prepare everything to this game. You know, like and try to do the best to win this game. You know, it's only this way.
Valencia Basket Club. Des de 1986. Viu l'esperit taranja.